This one's dedicated to all you fools out there talking shit about me with my back's turned, but then you hug and kiss me when you see me. Well, I see you. I caught that shit. I just don't say nothing, cause real men move in silence. This is Hood Corridos, Volume 2. Thank you. Coming straight from Mexico, me gonna tap my testicles. Can I unit barking loud, but they had to let me go. A dirty ghetto Mexicano, libras in the carro, sniffing cocaina with my prima in the baño. Came from the streets, breath smell like beans. I don't think you wanna see me step inside the ring, cause it's that gallo negro crossing through the cerro. Migra looking out, but they can't see me or my perros. Yes sir, I pack fileros, cause I'd rather kill you slow. First I cut your tongue since you use it like a hoe. Saw you around the town straight talking up a stone, saying this and that so they could bust you out with more. You gave directions to my home, even told them where I keep all the money that I've made from these streets illegally. I guess the jealousy comes from you and left you blind. For you in real life, you's a did the damn lie. Living at your mama's, telling people that you made it, but you fools got raided, there were no way on vacation. This the game we chose to play with when we started at the bottom. We had the same connection till the day somebody shot him. And that's when all the problems started coming left and right. I remember sleeping through the day, slanging in the night. Shawty by my side, thinking I should change my life. Thought about getting a job, but I wasn't qualified. That's when I got a car to go across the Chami side. It was too good to be true, but easy money clouds the mind. Just as soon as I arrived, the beach in Migra told me hi. Can you please drive slow and pull into lane number 5? I got you where I want you, puto, with no place to hide. I started breathing harder as he read me on my rights. My two kids inside in the back of the car, looking at they father falling like a fucking star. They put me on my knees and handcuffed both of my wrists. They took me away to crucify me for my sins. This the way I chose to live. Sorry, mijo, it's not your fault. Don't grow up to be like me. Mija, listen to your moms. Always remember that all your papi did was love you. Work hard every day and never place no one above you. And it was just my luck to fall at the hands of devils, in the form of friends who grew with me in the ghetto. Before the love of pesos, they became traicioneros. They had me set up to look like a mero mero. Now I got the meat, I hit in my gas tank with metal, trying to put me away with cases that are federal. Me pusieron dedo y más vale que tenga miedo. When you see my people roll up on you dressed in negro, serio pedo. Know what I mean? I ain't say nothing else, man, that's it. My jefe always told me, perro que ladra no muerde. So keep barking, motherfuckers. Y'all bark, no bite. Ocho Sanchez. Thank you, bye.